So in terms of setting up the unit, make sure you plug it in properly here and seat it. Make sure it seats in so you hear that click. There's a little stop at the back as well that kind of keeps this in place. Again, because it's often used for animals. There are two polarity signs in here, plus and negative, and that's for the battery. So you have to line the battery up properly. So make sure that your battery, the positive, is linked to the positive here or it won't work. So there's a spring inside there, and what you do is you push it in. So they put the battery in, and then you can see that you get lights going on in here, red to start with, then yellow flashing, and then green flashing. The green indicates that it's actually working. It's producing a magnetic field. Right, the program is actively running. Now, it runs three separate programs. The first 10 minutes is 10 cycles per second, which is based on the NASA research. The next 10 minutes is one polarity of 100 cycles per second, or 100 hertz, and then another polarity for another 10 minutes. So basically, the program actively runs for 30 minutes, and then it shuts itself. It goes into sleep mode. In the sleep mode, and we don't have time to show you this, but in the sleep mode, it would turn yellow. So it would stay yellow for about 10 or 11 minutes, which means that it's sleeping. So your body's getting a rest from the signal from the stimulation. All right, so then it'll just restart itself. So as long as you have a battery in, it will continue to run until the battery dies. So these are the coils, and they're very simple to apply. There's a smooth side and a bumpy side. Okay, well, most of the time you're going to put the smooth side against the body. So you could put it against on your chest like this, or on your shoulders like this, lined up like that. Or again, you can put them together and increase the field intensity by almost double. Depending on where you put it, you're probably going to have to get yourself an ace bandage or a wrap or some kind of a cloth, again, a brace, if you will, a soft brace to hold the applicators in place, the coils in place. Since it runs continually, you can leave it in place for as long as you want. I have had some hip problems after I walk, and I will run it for 2 or 3 hours. The engineer who developed this is a PhD biomedical engineer at University of North Carolina, and he hurt his back about a year ago as a volunteer firefighter, and he runs it for probably about 18 hours a day. As long as he's using it, he doesn't have any pain. When he takes it off, it takes some amount of time for the pain to come back. And what he's found is that the longer he's used it, the longer it takes for the pain to come back, and also it tends to be milder. So again, it's engineered for portability, battery operated, easy to use, and it's not that expensive.